Well, we now know what the problem is with the backhoe. The starter is shot, so I need to order one, pick it up, and install it into the backhoe. After that, it should run like a beast. I'll let you know. Bye-bye.